Keep his defense off. Slack, out ball. Bengals.
To go. 1:47 to go in the game. LSU wins or loses on this play, it would appear. The extra point from Brown-Dyke to take the lead. And it's good.
52-yarder, Alabama beat Auburn. Now his son with a chance to provide the game winner. This is from 29 yards away.
Right to the last second.
Chark camps into this one at the 25. That might be a block in the back. Maybe not. Chark going the other way. Got the corner. Blockers in front. Chark down the sideline. He's going to take it. Touchdown, LSU.
Instead of trying to stop the clock for his own offense. Third and seven. And Flynn is back to throw for the end zone. Ball!
Touchdown!
Whoa! What a call!
Michael Clayton in motion. Mock rolls out, looks deep. Fires it as he is hit. He's got Skylar Green. Touchdown! LSU!
Strength of the formation to the right side. They give it to Hester. He pulls his way for a touchdown.
It's still a 12. Sets, throws long, got a man wide open. Freshman, they bring him back into the lineup to replace Broussard. All out blitz. Pass over the middle. The right play at the right time. Clayton will score.
On third down. Oh, one-handed grab by Dupree. Nope.
Was he out of bounds?
After review, the receiver had possession of the ball with 1 foot down.
Those coaches and their staff to be congratulated on a great plan tonight.
Well, the Bandit package in the ball game. There's the pressure. The pass is picked off. That's Donaldson, and he will score. Johnson goes long, and it is intercepted by LSU. Rayon Hill.
Coming. Hurts is stopped for a loss. Duke Riley, third consecutive defensive play.
Nope. Jennings, play action fake, throws it to the end zone. Touchdown. Logan Stokes runs around, fires far side under the end zone, picked off. Game over. LSU is going to upset. Ole Miss has rattled. Martin seals it.
Settle for three. This guy hasn't missed yet. This will be a 33-yard attempt for Domingue. And it's a fake. The throw to Domingue. He bobbles it. And now he heads to the end zone. Touchdown. The third string quarterback at the controls. A little option pitch to Damian Harris. Broke one tackle, but not the rest. Rashard Lawrence and company are there. And it looks like the string of scores in every game is going to dissipate right here for Alabama.
Down goal from the two-yard line. 32 ticks left. He's going to tuck and run. Jefferson finds the seam. No! Inside the two. Inside the two. And LSU's got to hurry this thing up. No timeouts.
And now you don't have your throwing quarterback on the field. They got two plays.
Jefferson. There's a mix-up.
Clock is running.
It is running down.
You got to spike it. You got to do something. Spike it. You got to spike it to get one more play.
Down to four. Down to three. Oh! Jefferson wasn't ready for it.
Ball game.
It is over.
Go. Illegal participation on the defense. 12 on the
field. Oh, my. Jefferson will go under center in a wild end here in Baton Rouge. Pitch Ridley.
Touchdown, Louisiana State University.